Wait, which one can I look at? This one? So yeah, okay. So what we're going to do today is sort of walk through the production of an agar slurry. This is a very quick and interesting way to not have to generate grain spawn. Do I look as bad as I feel today?
That's fine.